In this tutorial you will learn how to change the URL of a WordPress login page without a plugin. In this case, only those who have your login page URL will be able to see the login form, otherwise they will encounter a 404 error. For example, here I changed the login page address to my secret login.php. Log into your panel and go to the file manager. Select public HTML and find wp-login.php. Download a copy of the wp-login.php file for backup purpose. Rename the wp-login.php file to your liking. I change its name to my secret login.php. You can name it your cat's name, your postcode or etc. After renaming, right-click on the file and select Edit. In the editor, click on the text of the file once to activate the editor functionality, then press Ctrl-H or Command-Option-F on Mac buttons to open the Find Replace window. In the search for field, put wp-login.php and in replace with put my secret login.php or whatever name you have already chosen and click on All. That's it, let's check the default WordPress login URL. As you can see, it is disabled. Now we go to the new URL that we created. That's all I have for you today. Be sure to subscribe, a lot of cool videos will be added to the channel soon, don't miss them. As always, happy web developing.